In this tutorial, we will learn how to remove text from photo in Photoshop. Make it duplicate. Click here and choose Rectangular Marquee tool. Select like this. Hold Shift and select for Add Selection. Go to Select option and choose Color Range. Follow these settings. Again, go to Select option, choose Modify and select Expand. Go to Edit option and choose Fill. Select Content Aware Fill and press OK. Now the text has removed. Hope you liked.